Okay guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to make images move in Clipchamp. So first thing you're going to have to do before anything else is you're going to have to go down here and search up Adobe After